I'm going back up there. Yum nom. Excuse my nomin. Right, shoot that. Oh. Oh. In fact, I never checked this, but oh, fuck it. Oh. See, that's thrown me because there wasn't much to do like that in the first one, so you don't really expect it. I want to see if I can see the hole. There was no gaps! There's no gap there! How did I fall? Eric, how did I fall? Right, okay. Hold on. Ah, oh, closed it off! I hit the wrong button! Ah, oh, fuck me! I hate this game. Wait, what? And how would I... Ah. I can't really... Yeah.
They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Here, at Aperture, we do all our science from scratch. No hand-holding.
I'm going to pour myself another drinky poo. And go... There we go. Please say you didn't come up with the word pedo. You're not part of the control group, by the way. Don't do that. All joking aside, I wanna get arrested. Broke every bar in his life. Tragic, but informative. Or so I'm told. That doesn't sound much better. What does this stuff do? Oh. Whee! Boing! Aha! Now, if you just stand there, I can see what you are, Cicely. If I do that, can I see my boobs? No, I can't. How am I meant to... Fucking corner. Wait, what did I just do? I'm confused. Right, okay. Up here. Yes? No. How the fuck did I do that? What just happened? I'm so confused. Ha! Hey! Ooh! Ah! That's why there's the boing boing stuff, right? Okay. I wanna go. Boing! That was pure accident.
The lab boys just informed me that I should not have mentioned the control group. They're telling me I ought to stop making these pre-recorded messages. That gave me an idea. Make more pre-recorded messages. I pay the bills here, I can talk about the control group all damn day.
Have a fucked it. Yeah. I think it must be that tiny little bit of delay between like SharePlay and speaking. It's like, don't do it. You've already said that. I'm already moving.
We put nanoparticles in the gel. In layman's terms, that's a billion little gizmos that are going to travel into your bloodstream and pump experimental genes and RNA molecules and so forth into your tumors. Now, maybe you don't have any tumors. Well, don't worry. If you sat on a folding chair in the lobby and weren't wearing lead underpants, we took care of that too.
Damn it! I guess that's not what I'm supposed to do. Oh yeah! Shit. No! Fucking! Come to some stack! My pleasure was sex! Yeah. There we go. Oh, come on. No, I don't. Right. I take it that's not what I'm supposed to do. Here we go. Oh no, wait. No. Wait, what? Do what? I don't know. I got it. No! Oh wait, that would have got me there. Right, again. Fuck. I get it. Alright, see. Momentum's overrated? The way you said to do it worked first time! You know what?
Oh, in case you got covered in that repulsion gel, here's some advice the lab boys gave me. Do not get covered in the repulsion gel. We haven't found what element it is yet. All these science spheres are made of asbestos, by the way. Keeps out the rats. Let us know if you feel a shortness of breath, a persistent dry cough, or your heart stopping. Because that's asbestos. Good news is the lab boys say the symptoms of asbestos poisoning show a median latency of 44.6 years. So if you're 30 or older, you're laughing. Worst case scenario, you miss out on a few rounds of Canasta. Plus, you forwarded the cause of science by 3 centuries. I punch those numbers into my calculator and makes a happy face.
Well, that's wrong. There's no what? Oh. I thought you said Joe. I didn't know who Joe was. But it must be something to do with that. Told you. Wait, what?
I like your style. You make up your own rules, just like me. Counter said I couldn't fire a man just for being in a wheelchair. Did it anyway. Ramps are expensive.
No, that's not the thing that happened. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Eric, I think I fucked it up. Right, how did how? Ooh. Fucker! Have I? Also half shit. Take 2 million. Oh yeah, I can go through these blue things. No. Ah. Aha. Ow. No. Stop it. Ah. Hey.
Coffee we gave you earlier had fluorescent calcium in it, so we can track the neuronal activity in your brain. There's a slight chance the calcium could harden and vitrify your frontal lobe. Anyway, don't stress yourself thinking about it. I'm serious. Visualizing the scenario while under stress actually triggers the reaction. Now, if you're part of control group Kepler-7, we implanted a tiny microchip about the size of a postcard into your skull. Most likely you forgot it's even there. But if it starts vibrating and beeping during this next test, let us know. Because that means it's about to hit 500 degrees, so we're gonna need to go ahead and get that out of you pretty fast.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I was just getting. So I was trying to have a look, see where it comes from. Oh, yeah. Update. Eric, what did I ever do to deserve this shit? There we go.
I'm telling them, keep your pants on. All right, this next test may involve trace amounts of time travel. So, word of advice, if you meet yourself on the testing track, don't make eye contact. Lab boys tell me that'll wipe out time. Entirely. Forward and backward. So, do both of yourselves a favor and just let that handsome devil go about his business.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah, I get it. I don't get it. Oh, yeah. I get you. My stomach did it right. Hey. So, right, I basically have to get some bouncy shit to hit there. No? That's a world record for me. What was that? Ah. But when I walk through that, it's going to cancel my last thing, is it not? Ah, but I don't have to walk through it. Ah. Ooh. Ooh. Over here somewhere? Ah, oh, fuck. Really? I'm overcomplicating it. Oops. Wait, what? Right. Oh, wait. I'm saying oh as if I know, but I'm so confused. Portals. Oh, things. Right, okay. You go there. No, there. No. There. No. No, it's not. You lie. Fuck! How did I miss that shit? Wait, where did you... No, it's just... Come. Come here. No, wait. So I've not to use that for the gloop. I have to use it for that. Nope. Okay. What are these? These? Oh, for fuck's sake! Why did I right click, Eric? Why did I right click? Why did I right click? These. I knew exactly what you were talking about, so don't worry about it. Eric. How did you know?
I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. We're not going to release this stuff into the wild until it's good and damn ready, so as long as you keep yourself in physical form, there will always be a limo waiting for you. Say goodbye, Carolyn.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
She is a gem.
Let me out.
It
Why me? Don't even, don't, I don't want to hear it, I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it. Oh. Right, where are we? Up here. Stop it. Don't. Just don't. I know. Fuck! Fuck! I hate this fucking game! Okay, fine. I'm doing this completely wrong. Oh no. Go, man! Why could you not have said that, like,
hello, everyone.
3 hours ago?
Welcome to Portal. I just got here, apparently. Someone didn't bother to check if this recording was going correctly.
I didn't.
So for the last 3 hours of footage, I haven't existed.
I didn't think to check because I never changed.
Eric,
the last time I recorded on this PC was the last time we played. I didn't change any settings because I was scared this was going to happen. Eric.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck did I do?
Put a portal on the floor.
Uh-huh.
Put a portal on the floor and drop through the portal on the floor.
Mm-hmm. Then what happens?
Well, theoretically, if you do it right, that gives you enough jump to go into the other room. Or not. No. Okay. Wait. Look over to the right. Okay, drop down. No, not there. You don't go drop down there. Just drop down in general. And go over to where your blue portal is, but don't go through it. Now, look up. To the right of Dot. There you go. Now. Oh, I know what you gotta do. Put a portal there. Now put a portal on the floor where y'all. Nah. Go and drop a blue portal on the ground right where you are. Now, while you're going, there you go. Wrong color.
Ha 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 ha.
You know what I just realized?
That my neighbors are going to hate me?
Oh, no, but probably. No one's going to have any idea what you're talking about when it comes to time.
Huh?
Like every time you fall into water, you're going to be going, don't do it, I don't want to hear it. I've been using a stopwatch to keep track of how much time passes between each time he falls into water.
I'm not happy.
I'm fucking ecstatic. Like, there's times where recordings fuck up and it's unsalvageable. But this is just perfect because it's going to be one-sided and no one's going to have a fucking clue what the hell you're talking about half the time. Which, to be fair, even when the recordings don't fuck up, I don't know what you're talking about half the time.
Thanks. You can always count on the honesty of friends to make you feel like shit.
Take a number.
Take a what? Damn sight more comfortable than the park benches most of you were sleeping on when we found you. So, welcome to Aperture. You're here because we want the best, and you're it. Nope. Couldn't keep a straight face. Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and not touch anything unless it's test related?
Alright. Now, Joe.
So, I need to get this moving.
Okay. So, look up.
Right, okay. Oh! Well, that hit me in the face. So let's try a little bit higher.
Can you go?
Okay.
I was going to say, once you're up there, can you go into those rooms up there?
No. You mean I'm supposed to check that shit? On the right track, I think.
Yeah, would seem like it.
I right now for the official time that people
13 minutes 52 seconds.
Well, it's shit. I'm glad you're having fun.
I'm having the time of my life. Hey, I got an idea. Do what you've been trying to do, but instead of dropping down there, jump off the platform. That'll give you that little extra bit of fall.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Right. Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that book of a contract? Oh, I farted.
You just realized.
Yeah. Question Those doors are closed.
That platform you're trying to launch yourself onto, it's not even open. Middle mouse button to zoom yourself.
So we're on the right track, we just have to open it first.
You're here because we want the best, and you're it.
Nope. Wait, turn to the right. Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, I didn't say, yeah. See those arch, see that like an angled area? Can you put a portal on those? No? Yeah, there we go. Maybe you got to use that to launch yourself onto the roof of those buildings. You have to be up there first to get your momentum. Yeah, I see what you gotta do. I see what you gotta do. Okay, yeah. put a portal up there, and go through, and then turn and put one. Yeah, right about not that far to the left. That won't be close enough. There you go.
Aha.
Oh, hi. Say, you're good at murder. Did you murder? Oh, thanks. Did you feel that? That idiot doesn't know what he's doing up there. This whole place is going to explode in a few hours if somebody doesn't disconnect him. I can't move, and unless you're planning to saw your own head off and wedge it into my old body, you're going to need me to replace him. We're at an impasse. So what do you say? You carry me up to him and put me back into my body, and I stop us from blowing up and let you go. No trick.
Ah!
What is wrong with... Hold on. Do you have a multimeter? Never mind. The gun must be part magnesium. It feels like I'm outputting an extra half a volt. Keep an eye on me. I'm going to do some scheming. Here I go. I've been out. That extra half volt helps, but it isn't going to power miracles. If I think too hard, I'm going to fry this potato before we get a chance to burn up in the atomic fireball that little idiot is going to...
Now we're carrying a potato.
Did anything happen while I was out?
The testing area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your $60. Carolyn, are the compensation vouchers ready?
Yes,
yes
sir,
Johnson.
Mr. John.
I knew it!
Who is that? What is going on here?
Fucking knew it.
Press the button.
Ooh.
Now put a blue portal over there to the right. Yeah, right there. Press the button again. Now go down to where your blue portal is.
Oh. Holy shit!
Now put you a orange portal up there at the top.
Ah, fuck.
Go through it. Now put the orange right there. Oh, this time you might just need to put a portal through that hole so you can get that box. Yeah. Nope. This part's pretty clever. I love how you sigh as soon as I say that. Someone's gonna be saying, well, then I ain't gonna get it. I love how you just sort of almost accidentally got it and didn't notice.
Did I? I need the blue shit, or the green, the orange shit to go up here.
No.
No?
I'm not figuring this out.
No, fuck off!
8 minutes 33 seconds. Okay, put a portal on the floor there. Now, put a portal on that part of the wall that's got the circle on it. Now go through the portal that you put on the floor. Now. No. Step off the gel. Now. Scoot like, see that corner? No, don't go anywhere. See that little bit of little peninsula that doesn't have the gel on it? It's like right next to you. Like that little bit of, nope. There's like gel on both sides. Nope. Now stop. Now, you want to get as close to that ramp as you can without actually going off of it. Now turn around and run at the wall. Some pumpkin spice Oreos.
Ooh.
Mm. Do exactly what you did with the blue gel, but do it with the orange gel.
Oh, fuck. I thought that... I don't know why.
Now, look at the ceiling.
Mm-hmm.
Down, there you go. Put the blue gel there. Now, run. Now leave that orange one there and put a blue one over on one of those walls back where you came from. Now go through the orange one. Now put a blue one on that wall you're about to hit. Are you trying to kill yourself?
Maybe.
Oh, okay.
I want to...
Don't forget the trick of shooting right before you hit it so that you know you're at the right angle.
Oh, I know.
That's debatable.
Great job, astronaut, war hero, and or Olympian. With your help, we're gonna... This on? Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
Yes, Caroline, we know.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
So you know what's going to make the... co-op mode super complicated is that we'll each have our own portal gun. So we'll have four portals to work with.
Holy shit. Can you tell me why you think this is a good idea?